Welcome, welcome back to part two of Dragon Age Inquisition, How to Kill the Frostback Dragon. If you're lucky, sometimes your friends may respond like that. Only when you have the mage equipped, you cannot do it with any other character. Now right here is a good spot to avoid all the dragon's attacks. And sometimes if you're lucky, you can shoot from this area like this. Like, keep waiting back here until your friends respawn. It takes a while, but... If you were wondering, this is on Xbox 360. Stay right back here if he shoots fire at you. Alright guys, that's about it. Just want to say, there is going to be a part 3. Catch you guys in part 3. Bye. See you out guys. Peace.